All right, let's do some recordings. This one's called CMU signs with MOUs with Nigerian Universities. The Caribbean Maritime University, CMU, has signed Memorandum of Understanding, MOUs, with three Nigerian universities that will enhance cooperation between the local institution and Nigeria's educational sector. The institutions are Nigerian Maritime University, University of Lagos, and Ondo State University of Science and Technology. The agreements were signed in Nigeria on Wednesday, November 21st, just last week, by CMU President Professor Fritz Pinnock and Deputy President Professor Ibrahim Ejaguan-Guna. Talent talks with faculty members. Under arrangement, CMU will assist the institutions in the development and expansion of maritime engineering and logistics programs and facilitate faculty and student exchanges and joint research and publications. Speaking in an interview with JS News, Professor Pinnock said that MOUs will help to strengthen the relationship between the countries. Quote unquote, CMU has developed the capacity to provide cutting edge tuition and consultancy services over its nearly 40 years of existence, and is now determined to share its expertise with the African community by initiating new programs of South-South cooperation, explained. Professor Pinnock said the initiative will also help to overcome deficiencies of the past, which African and Caribbean communities were perceived as consumers rather than producers of technological innovation. Quote, unquote, CMU is an international university in Africa. South America and China are at the top of our radar. We're in the education, export business, and futures about global linkages. We are innovators and the world is our oyster, he said. A three-man delegation from CMU to Nigeria also included doctoral candidate Balfour Peart. All right, and the article. So, again, in a nutshell, the Caribbean Maritime University signed a memorandum of understanding with three Nigerian universities: the Nigerian Maritime University, University of Lagos, and Ondo State University of Science and Technology. So, all I can say is, as long as students and whoever benefits from it, and that this leads to opportunities, I can't hate on it, son. So I wish all those who were to benefit the best of luck, and hopefully more opportunities open between both countries, regards to the Caribbean, and particularly Jamaica in this instance, and Africa overall, in this case Nigeria to be specific. So this is going to stay to Jamaica and the Caribbean, and also subscribe to my main pages. Miles Goodson Farron and also Miles Jeff Productions. All right, end this recording.